Good afternoon. My name is Tayebeh Anajafi, and I'm PhD candidate in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Every day, thousands of people around the world are hearing this short sentence from their doctor: "You have cancer." It's sad and scary, right? Among all the cancers, pancreatic cancer is one of the deadliest ones. And chemotherapy is one of the most common treatment options for pancreatic cancer patients. But unfortunately, chemotherapeutic agents themselves are very toxic to all the cells in the body. It's why when you hear the word chemotherapy, what naturally comes to your mind is probably vomiting, hair loss, and all these very painful side effects of chemotherapeutic agents. Here is where targeted therapy of cancer comes into play. Think about you're delivering a package to a friend. What is the most important thing that you should not forget? It's the address, right? If you don't have the address on the package, then the package can be delivered to any building, and you don't want this. Now, replace the cells in the body with the buildings. If you can give the exact address of cancer cells to the drug, then this toxic drug can be delivered only to the cancer cells, but not to the normal cells. Here is where my thesis comes in. In my thesis, we have been working on construction of drug delivery vehicles, which are smart enough to deliver the drug, which is toxic, only to the cancer cells. I have been working on construction of these drug delivery vehicles, and these drug delivery vehicles are called polymersomes. You can think of polymersomes as very tiny, small balls. These balls are filled with the toxic drug, and they are decorated with small molecules which are acting as the address for the drug. This address can be read by some abundant proteins which exist in the tumor tissue. Once it's read, then it can help in internalization of the drug to the cancer cells and kill them. We have tested this formulation on human pancreatic cancer microtumors that we grew on petri dishes, and we realized that this formulation can decrease the side effects of chemotherapeutic agents by decreasing the size of the microtumors. We are hoping that with this formulation, we can decrease the side effects of chemotherapies and help in more effective treatment of pancreatic cancer patients. Thank you.